your character, Nina, is a subject of fascination and a great deal of projection on the part of Lita. Who is Nina?
I don't know. I think that is something that Nina is asking. I think when it was really interesting to me to not have a character that was a fully realized person, and to have a young woman be in a place in her life where it's not working and she's not happy, and she has all of these things that maybe she dreamed of and lives this certain life and looks this certain way, but then she sees this other woman who ignites this question within her of maybe there's more for me, or maybe there's something else for my mind to chew on. And like, no one around her is thinking about her mind. but that is, I think, what she's so hungry for. And that was a lot of what Maggie and I were talking about. Her notes were often like, you're hungry, you're starving. And Maggie would come up and whisper in my ear, you know, with her amazing deep voice. And I guess it was just, Nina is sadly a woman who is so hungry to be seen and acknowledged and to have her mind and her heart nourished, and she probably never will. Mm-hmm. And I think that is true for so many women and people in the world.
Mm-hmm. You know what's so